Hey guys, we're getting back to my channel, man. It's literally almost the end of the day and I haven't filmed anything, but today's Country versus Country Club.
I mean, her country.
We're country.
Somebody asked me if I was Country Club.
I'll find somebody that's a Country Club. But yeah. So, this is just really the introduction for today. I'll do more like towards the end of the week. And then at the end of this week, I have a surprise. And that will be like on for the next week's video of like vlogs and stuff. Shh, don't say anything. Because they don't know, because I haven't told any of you people that I don't know on here. So yeah, so now we're going to go eat lunch. And
Louder! Villains, I shrieked. Dissemble no more. I admit the deed. Tear up the planks. Here! It is the beating of his hideous heart.
Hero versus villain day. Hero.
Villain.
I was also a villain too. So I am an incredible. Avery's an incredible.
Caroline's an incredible.
With a red skirt.
Emma's an incredible.
Emma's a fake incredible. She's an imposter. And Kylie's an incredible. So I'm doing my schoolwork. Now it's time for student council meeting and rest of the
basketball practice.
We got minutes. We snatched. Now we're at lunch and I'll see you guys tomorrow because I'm not going to video for this today. So. Goodbye. Thursday, biker versus surfer. I'm a biker, surfer.
She was wearing like this.
We have more surfers than bikers. Roxy is in full swimming trunks. Caroline's in hippie surfer.
I just didn't.
Oh, I'm hippie surfer.
You're a biker surfer.
No, I'm not. I'm a hippie surfer.
Oh, I didn't see the henna tattoo on your arm.
Oh,
no. It's a sticky tattoo.
Well, anyway, it's biker versus surfer.
Let me see it.
I was going to get like, and she was like, no.
Can I show them my full outfit?
That is really cute.
Anyway, don't demonetize me, YouTube. Sorry.
I really, if I'm ever going to get a real one, it's
going to. Let's go around and talk to everybody about their outfits.
These are from Buckle. This is from Amazon. And this is from Hobby Lobby. And this is from Apple.
You go, girl. All right. I don't know what else to do. After basketball, these are our new uniforms. Sneak peek. This is what our locker room looks like, by the way, for Fit Week. Yay! There's Addy. Now here comes all the hood rats.
What up, girl?
Wherever you go, no matter what the weather, always bring your sunshine. No pain, no gain. So, in Mr. Sip's class, we have to say our lunch statement every day before we go to lunch.
Yeah, man, I don't want to do that.
Yay.
I changed my mind.
Why do I want to watch you spit?
I'm mad. Y'all look like my dad.
Hey, the bikers on that side. Diversity.
Oh my gosh, I have to get this.
Your Invisalign was on there.
Which one did you throw it away?
Which one did you throw it away?
Kylie.
No, not
your butt.
I might
like
the left side, your right side.
Put it there.
Oh my gosh, on the front.
It's brown versus gold day.
What about orange?
I am more gold. Avery's mainly black.
Roxy, I don't know if Roxy's brown or gold.
Get me everything. It's brown versus gold. I'm gold. Drew's gold.
I'm going with gold, but I had all the colors on my team.
Anyways, brown versus gold day. Booster, because I didn't get to eat in the morning.
Morning day.
Update today. Me and Caroline signed out.
And we're going to go eat lunch.
And yeah, we got our tea. And I had a coffee this morning. And tonight is the football game. So I put in some footage of that. But tonight is Dressed to Impress. So we'll see everybody's outfits.